We save dead games.
Engie on the point, oh? Aye. Engie on the point, ho, Pybro, any normal lobby, it's free throw, med down, drop an ubercharge, general, let's go, nail the heavy with the crit, fall to the ground, and oh no, what's up with all these phony-ass spinbots trying to fill lobbies? Hosts just can hate me, fucking all day, mommies, how many bots you really got? I mean, it's too many options, trying to votekick somebody, we're done ballin'. Kick my ass, shoot my whole team while Gabe's watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and kick hack certified cheater if they've got too high a score on him. Shoot us down, whole time I know we got some code on him. Spectate him, doing bot shit, votekick reporting him. Say Valve, the Christ ain't young. It was going on back in 21. To anyone who get the game and they in love, just make sure you don't give your money to them. They tell me you don't care that TF2 is breaking down. Hardly working on it, only one dev now. And these bots are weird case, why are they around? Post links to CPs, hosters are pedophiles. Bop, 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 red dot, fuck us up. Bop, 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 bot, scammers want my stuff. Don't ignore us like a dick, Valve, we're tired. I know you don't care, but these problems ain't minor. They bought in us, they bought in us, they bought in us. They bought in us, they bought in us, they bought in us. Think of fans that you disrespect them, Gaben? I think that they're looking gonna be your last stop, Gaben. The shit foul, don't know why you're still ignoring. What is the mess? Fuck bots, fix TF2, go. Community is done. Ignore us if you want, behave out, we're not slow. Situation's real deep, I ain't go further, I promise, doing nothing. Being bot stands for bitch, and hey, Valve, we're not wanted. We're mad Valve, the sad Valve's anti-cheat or something. Since 2020, the game couldn't function. You ship blue box updates, stuff flipped from your modders, what the summer update for? The lazy useless option. Fix TF2, Valve better straighten they posture. Scouts rise up in Boston, I'll write this off as a joke, but tell the company quit hiring, fuck a tweet. We want action, hire someone, get hands on it, fix shit, game polished. Bar the free to players, talking to chat. That's conniving. Then tweeted the fake promise, say that they are apologizing. The lights are on, but no one's home. Scam deserve these bots. They're just blowing an upper bow, but they're speaking deadlock. And the game needs some attention. The bots are joining the flux. Their accounts gotta be banned. Get your ass back on Overwatch. The snipe all these players in the sightline and mock us. In the VC, we at the resupply box. Step out the spawn and we're instantly dropped. A kicking us all till we can't kick the bots. Ay, how many bots do they really have in stock? Ay, I can't even count that. A tweet was a lie and they taken down mods. Ay, lazy ass devs need to get their ass inside. Ay, roll their chair up to a desk 9 to 5. Ay, keep servers up, it's a must, we'll survive. Ay. They're ignoring us, ignoring us, ignoring us. They're ignoring us, ignoring us, ignoring us. Once upon a time we had a perfect game. There were no bots, everything was okay. TF2 was the go, getting updates and fame. Bear with me for a second, cause now stuff ain't the same. Gaming companies neglected just to make them rich. Fast forward 2024, Valve's got the same agenda. The game we once knew has fallen out of bounds. They break it down for it, it's the real Merc challenge. Used to update the game, but you stopped.
Hey, what?
Mute free to play instead of fixing bots.
What?
Let it rock, cause you don't care if it's dead. Meanwhile, your fans are all losing their heads.
Get it?
We tried to protest hoping you would see our side.
What?
You said you would help, but you lied. You ship a filler update when you need a few bans. Truth is, Valve don't give a fuck about their fans. Our game matters, the truth of the matter. This movement should not be for nothing. Fix your game, fix your game, fix your game. Fix your game, fix your game, fix your... Valve, do your job, hashtag fix TF2. Valve, do your job, hashtag fix TF2. Hey, 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 kick all the bots. Hey, 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 Valve, do your job. Valve, do your job, hashtag fix TF2. Valve, do your job, hashtag fix TF2. Hey, 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 kick all the bots. Hey, 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 Valve,
let me hear you say bots must go.
Bots must go.
Say bots must go.
Bots must go.
Then sign the thing. Sign the thing. Then sign the thing. Sign the thing.
Do you wanna see the bots gone? Then sign the thing. Sign the thing. Then sign the thing. Sign the thing. Hashtag fix TF2, yo. Spread the word.